define worthiness? Why do you say that living, like whatever you feel like, do you want to understand, do you want to understand, is more worthy than living like, suppose you like being rich, you like those things, like, so you do something to become that, and you enjoy that you become that.
Do you understand? Yes. Do you understand enjoyment? There is a difference between enjoyment and titillation. Do you understand enjoyment? There is a difference between enjoyment and entertainment. Do you really know joy? You are using words very loosely. Just because society has handed over these words to you, you are tossing them about. What is it that makes life worthy? You tell me. What is it that makes life worthy? You will have to inquire into the essential nature of life. What is life all about? When do you say that a man is alive? Let's start with that. When do you say that a man is alive?
When he's fully engrossed in the moment.
When he's fully?
Engrossed in the moment.
When you are fully engrossed in the moment, let's say this moment, what happens?
Right now, in this moment, I'm paying attention to everything.
And hence you know what's going on. To be alive is to really know what's going on. To be alive is to clearly know that I am conditioned and all my likes and dislikes are sourced in that. What else does it mean to be alive? What else does it mean to be alive? To breathe, to eat, to fidget, to doze? What does it mean to be alive?
To be living for the cause. What for a cause?
How many of you who are paying attention right now are hearing me for a cause? For some charity, to help the downtrodden in the society? How many of you are listening for a cause? Is there a cause?
Life education.
Huh?
Life education.
Really? Are you thinking about that? What does it really mean to be alive? What happens in the moment you said you are fully immersed? What happens in the moment of immersion? Is there confusion? Is there a lot of confusion in the moment of immersion? A particular lightness. That lightness is called freedom. To be alive means, first thing we said, to be alive means to know, and know not from the past, not from any external source, know right now, attentiveness. To be alive means to be free, that the mind is unburdened, unconditioned, that the mind understands what it means by enjoyment, that the mind understands what it means by fear, that the mind understands its own processes. And to be alive means to love. That is what worthiness is. That's what makes life worthy of living. Knowing, and know what? The truth. When you know, truth is there. Truth is there only when you know, right? For you, truth is there only when you know. So this is what worthiness is. Truth, joy, love, freedom. Simple, very simple. That's what makes life worthy. He is free. He is free of schedules. He is free of the response of the audience. He doesn't have to worry. What price would my next painting fetch? He doesn't have to think what the critics will say about my painting. To be alive is to be creative. Because when you are in the moment, that expression is called creativity. He's creative, really creative. He's not just manipulating the past. He is not just improvising upon the past. He is truly creative. That's what makes his life worthy. That's what is worthiness. He knows what joy is. That's what is worthiness. He thinks he is enjoying. He thinks he is enjoying. He is enjoying. Do you understand the difference? He thinks he is enjoying and he is enjoying. Do you see that there is a hell lot of difference between these two? He thinks he is happy. He is happy. He lives in images. He just lives. He lives in images. He just lives. He is somebody. He just is. He wants a particular peace, a particular joy, a particular achievement. He is joyful and peaceful. That's the difference. That's what worthiness is.